So the first thing I do is set up the dark room and prepare all the chemicals that I need to take the shot. Then I'll organize the camera and think about the composition, and then work with the subject to set the focus and really organize the visual elements of the photograph. The finished plates often have imperfections and marks around the edge, and you could be frustrated by those imperfections, or you could enjoy them and relish them as part of the process.